This was my HTML. As you can see, it's not much.